Highest sustained winds remain at 140 miles per hour. The system again is still moving towards the west, meaning that the hurricane warnings remain posted for not only the northern Leeward Islands, but also the U.S. and British Virgin Islands and for Puerto Rico.